Jackets captain. Holds off Domingue. This is Werenski jumping up and across the line. On for Jenner. Jenner into the slot. Savard! Denied. Pad saved by Carey Price. And it's Domi speeding in. A burst of speed right in front of the net. The pass and scores on the backhand as the puck ricocheted right back to Max Domi.
It's no one. It's Robinson off the bench. And Domi's going to get a break here as Robinson plays it pretty good. Breaks up the pass, but then cannot find the puck. Domi here tries to slide it through the legs. Robinson cuts that off like he's supposed to. Not allow that pass go.
Players back in their native Quebec. Oh, the puck gets away from him, and it's Tatar. Drops it for Gallagher. Save Bobrovsky. A second attempt, and Bobrovsky holds. Center. Puck sails into Columbus territory. Quickly clear. Dubinsky back in the lineup. Fires a shot. Price is there and makes the stop. Atkinson. Steps in and across the line. Robinson goes to the net. Takes it there. The backhand attempt. And Price right on the edge of the blue paint with the stop.
Jonas' sister's got time.
Okay. Quick shot. Wide rebound. Byron scores. 2-0 Montreal.
Boards, it looks like, by Kotkaniemi. It bounces perfectly over to Paul Byron. Almost a harmless play from way out above the top of the circles. But the ball.
Jenner now. On for Anderson, who kicks it from skate to stick across the line. Anderson moves in, scores! Patience, the virtue, and Anderson gets his 21st of the year. It's 2-1.
Rips that puck as Carey Price gets set. There's a shot, and the Blue Jackets.
Boyd with the idea of even keeping him on the team to start. Quick shot, and behind Carey Price, but stacks the pads and hangs on right there.
Wow, what a play there by the Blue Jackets.
First power play for Montreal tonight. They are 30th in power play efficiency at 12.9%. Shorthanded, Anderson denied. The puck is left in the blue paint and walked away by Weber. Pierre-Luc Dubois, Seth Jones, traffic in front of Carey Price. Puck handed to Dubois. Price the stop, juggles, but is able to hang on. Coming quickly to Tatar. Around the defense, he goes coast to coast, and then Gallagher sends it over top of the net. What a burst of speed there from Tatar. Weber, it's an arm around the Jackets winger. Robinson to the point, DVD, Seth Jones, and there's Price. Montreal defenseman has to hustle back. Anderson, 2-on-1, he's got Foligno with him. Save, rebound, scores! Nick Foligno has tied it up.
Had a goal in the second period. It was a 2-on-1 with Foligno, and he chose to shoot the puck. And this time the shot gets blocked. And
back with a skate of Atkinson. He might have been in home free. Drouin slides the pass to Domi. Around Seth Jones. Bobrovsky the stop. Where is it? Eric Robinson tried to slide it in front. Here's Savard. Werenski, traffic in front of Carey Price. Pad saved, the right pad sees it through the screen, set there by Robinson. Ben, Kotkaniemi. Ben, Gallagher looks for some open ice in front of the net. And it's put into the net there by Tatar on the goal mouth pass. Bobrovsky can't believe it. Montreal's up 3-2.
And it's a give and go. He gets it. It's a no-look play down to Ben. Now Ben somehow threads the needle. You can see where he is. No one's going at him. They're all trying to take away the passing lane. That gives him more time. And Jones there can't believe it either as it whistles through the crease.
And Anderson, who started streaking down the ice when Foligno got the puck. Here's Werenski. And Carey Price with maybe his biggest stop. A glove save. Top of the net. Wenberg to play it off that backboard. Wenberg. Behind the net. Atkinson dancing in front. Turns. Fires. Save, rebound! Price able to gather it up. Zach Werenski now. Werenski for Seth Jones. Puck turned over. Tatar denied. Sergei Bobrovsky stood his ground. Tatar worked by Savard to poke it away. Wenberg's got it on the half board. Back to Savard. A quick shot. Scramble in front. Loose puck. Drilled off the shoulder there of Carey Price. Atkinson, who can't make the play behind the net. And there it is. The horn to end the hockey game. The Canadiens. Thomas Tatar, second game winner over the Blue Jackets.